Here it is. Windows latest operating system, Windows 7. And quite the system it is. Still in beta form. Couple of glitches. Lighter than Vista. All the perks from Vista. Great graphics. Faster operation. Lighter weight. Very operational. You'll see. You know that this is an Acer with a single core 1.6 Atom N270 processor. And if it's able to open all these programs at the same time, obviously it speaks volumes of the quality of the Acer and of how good the operating system is. It's very impressive.